Hello, thank you, Incredible Book of Records and Mr. Deepak Sharma. I have set a record for broadcasting the Bhagavad Gita as rhymes. All 700 shlokas from Sanskrit have been rewritten first in rhymes, then recorded, and they are now live on my YouTube channel. www.youtube.com/rhythmofkrishna. Well, this was not possible without any support, and I am very fortunate to have the support of my teacher, Sri Madhusudan Damleji. Without him, I would not have even begun this attempt. And I would also like to say a special thanks to my friends. First, to Mohammed Idris of Astha Digital Studio for his continued patience for over 6 months in recording the entire Gita in rhymes. Second, I would like to thank Angel Matthew, the famous photographer of Eternal Sunshine Photography, for providing a photo of Krishna which he shot in the forests of Kerala free of charge. It was very nice of him. And I would also like to say thank you to Vignesh Kumar of Virtuoso Creative Studio of Pondicherry for helping with the video part and making all the lyrics and linking and syncing them well. So this Gita is now permanently free. All you have to do is put on your headphones, sit back and listen to the entire Gita. The purpose of this project is to make the Gita a treasure of India, reach the younger online generation. We have got disconnected from the Gita, and I think if we try to establish our link, we will have a much better world. There will be more tolerance, there will be more equality, and we will learn to see the God among our brethren. So, with these words, I say thank you and best wishes to all of you. When you are free, do visit my channel www.youtube.com/rhythmofkrishna.